You need to be more honest with yourself about this. He's not ready. It's obvious.
There's no way. He's just
But if he can't do this, we have to stay and do it for him.
He's looking right at us while we talk about him.
Miles? Miles? See that? He can, turn invisible.
When it gets dark outside, and you I confide, you help me face my demons, I won't hide.
Miles, what is going on with you? Nobody has heard from you. We don't know what's going on. Look, if you hide something from us, you need to come clean. You call me back, now.
He's not answering me either.
Aaron, it's Jeff. Look, I need you to call me if you've heard from Miles. He has a soft spot for you, and we haven't heard from him. And you know I wouldn't reach out if this wasn't important. Hope you're good.
Dear Uncle Aaron, I gotta do something, and I don't know if I can do it. I'm scared, man. I'm just tired of letting everybody down. You're the only one I can talk to. I just wish you were here.